Welcome to Lugdunum, Roman Theatres and the Museum. Lugdunum is the antique name of a modern city of Lyon. In this museum, built in 1975 by the architect Bernard Zerfus, we have archaeological artifacts from various excavations from Lyon. These objects, stone, metal, glass, wood, are essential to understand how was the life of Roman people 2,000 years ago. One of our duties here in this museum is to guarantee the best condition for their conservation in the permanent exhibition, temporary exhibition, or in storage. Antique objects are very sensitive, especially to the temperature and hygrometric variation, which can cause a lot of damage to our common heritage. If we don't pay attention, it can cause the corrosion of metal objects, the deformation of organic materials like wood, and even sometimes the total destruction of the artifact. You can easily imagine the challenge this is for our scientific and preventive conservation team in our day-to-day work. SenseMat will represent a real improvement for preventive conservation. Via SenseMat, our challenge is to create a multifunctional, reliable, discrete and economic sensor to help our conservation team to monitor the collections. This new device will enable us to predict and prevent the degradation of the artifacts and preserve them for future generations.